Here the echo pulse of the sensor is being tested. As the object moves further away, the period of the pulse increases. A longer digital pulse would mean a higher average analog voltage, which is measured by the voltmeter.